animate. It's so much more than just... It's a way of life. An art. A passion. Each tiny movement is an emotional trigger to the audience. Get it wrong, and you will lose them. You must live the characters that do draw them. You must feel the motions in your mind. Act them out around your room. Today, I'm a clock. A dancing timekeeper. Tick-tock. 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 Watch my movements. See my frames of animation. I have so many characters to animate yet. Thousands of frames to go. But for now, I'm just a clock. Tick-tock. Tick-tock.
Thank you. entered this world, it was an untamed wilderness, a wretched crawling slum ruled by that grinning demon. From chaos I brought order, from order I brought peace. Once you cut the head from the snake bleeds out quietly onto the ground. Now, the only question that remains is, what if the head grows back?
Things always come in threes, they say. Bendy, Alice, and Horace. It just works. So when I showed my coworkers my design for a new fourth member of the Butcher Gang, you could almost hear the disgust at the lunch table. A ghost girl, they said? No one's gonna get it. They just laughed at my drawings, crumpled them up like trash. But I'll get Mr. Drew on my side. He'll understand. He's got to. Carly will join the Butcher Gang.
for the way out?
A way out would be nice. Are you stuck in there?
Well, yes, and I'm afraid that means, well, you're stuck too.
Can't you move?
Not an inch. Perhaps you could get me unstuck?
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you very much for your help. The name's Porter, by the way. And who might you be?
Audrey.
Nope, don't like it. Doesn't suit you. I'll call you Bobby.
Huh?
And to say thanks for your feat of rescue, here's a little gift. Something I've learned. Now, you can move like me! Goodbye, Bobby! Try not to die!
That was weird.
Thank you. shadow. This is my path. Mine. No one can take it away from me. What?